Hello guys, this is Epic E, and welcome back to Super Mario RPG. And today I couldn't stream, I was having problems with it connecting. So I've decided to just make a video. And we're back at this part. And I'm not really sure what we're supposed to be doing. I'll have to figure it out. Oh, back here. Alright. Now we're just gonna beat up this plant. Alright. Oh, where? It's Bowser. Booster has such a nice place. I miss my fortress. I miss the good old days. Toadstool screaming in terror, Mario rushing in to save her. Oh geez, it's Mario. Oops, okay. I'm having complete trouble. Calm down, don't let him see you like this. Hey, how have you been? No, not like that, dummy. Wrong tone. It needs more confidence. You, what are you doing here? If Toadstool were at my castle waiting to be rescued, she'd be crying like a baby. Something wrong with the X button on my controller. Oh. Did I just hear some voices? It couldn't be. I can't believe it, it's Mario. Mario, I'm up here. That voice, it's Toadstool. I thought she got away, but she's been stuck here. Well, I guess I'll be returning to my castle now. Out of my way, shorty. It's locked. What, you're still here? That look on your face. I get it now. Out of my way, shorty. Bowser's gonna help us. I'm a piece of work, ain't I? All this power, and it looks too. I know, you're thinking. A big, strong guy like him would be great to have along, right? I'm gonna do something I may regret later. I'll let you join the Koopa troop. You can thank me later. Bowser's on my party. I have a feeling he's gonna be a pretty good party member. Explanation to switch allies. Yes. Switch. These three will fight while their pals rest. Alright, let's switch to Bowser. Let's see how Bowser does. Booster's busy right now, so he can't play. Come back some other time, or you can try to force your way in. I want to see how Bowser does in battle. Oh yeah, I forgot how low Mario was. Bowser's definitely better than Mallow. In the physical area, at least. He has loads of HP, too. He doesn't take much damage, either. Need to heal Mario back up. Oh, that must be what keeps your money in it. So we need 'Special.' To completely switch party members. Special. And switch back. I feel like Bowser could really sure what to do there. Is that Wario? It looks like a picture of Wario. Is Booster Wario's brother? Confirmed. Of course, Wario wouldn't have even been a thing when this game was made, though. Oh, that guy doesn't take much damage to die. Doesn't have much HP. He's riding a train. I'm Booster, and this is my famous tower of amusement. Normally, I welcome visitors to play with me and all my sniffets. However, a girl fell out of the sky into my lap recently. Since then, I've been busy keeping her happy and entertained. I no longer have time to play, so please enjoy yourself. At your own risk, that is. There's a secret around here, isn't there, that turns you into the 8-bit Mario. I think I remember seeing this somewhere. Oh, that guy's not very tough either. Oh, it's up there, isn't it? Right up here. Can I keep playing as 8-bit Mario? I can't turn back into him. All right. There we go. I have to beat the blaster too. Should probably heal up. I Oh yeah, I need to switch to Mallow first. I can't swap out Mario. Special. And then switch. That. This is gonna be really annoying. Save spot. I have a feeling I shouldn't check those paintings. Oh. That's cool. He can launch me. Lucky, that's good. Get to play the Yoshi minigame now. Oh no. What? Fight all these guys. How do I always miss on that guy? Or we somehow always miss when we're trying to hit these guys. Jeez. I feel like there was a door that was locked. I don't know, I remember what it was. going. It's you again. I'm amazed you made it this far. Yes, quite amazing you are. Since you're here, maybe you could clear up something for me. My bride-to-be is chanting, "Mario, help me, Mario, help me." Is she showing her happiness? Hey, wait a second, maybe Mario is another guy. What if you're this Mario she keeps talking about? Trying to take my bride away. Why don't you take this instead? I'm so hurt, all I wanted to do was play with him. Now what expression should I be wearing at a time like this? Now I remember I should look like this. Alright, well, I think that just about concludes this episode. So, I will see you guys all in the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and bye.